Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father. Please.
I recognize you from your portrait in the hall.
Oh dear, it's quite a statement. If it wasn't for your father, I'd have it replaced. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I'm curious about the man at the desk.
Mr. Steinbeck, yes. I believe he was rather rude. I can only apologize. I'll be speaking to him personally. I know it's very difficult for you to be here. And it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day.
I didn't get to show it to you, but this is one of the first things you did in the game, using this lighter.
Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
What are you asking?
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay.
Images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Nature. Faith. Danger.
Yeah, it's going too fast. What the fuck? Hey. It's gotta be a cult. That looks like some kind of cult sign. What the fuck just happened?
What just happened?
You were drawing. No, you were drawing the whole time.
My mom?
Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Hell if I know.
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here. Had you here? Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. Can't blame yourself.
I'm gonna be resentful.
I don't ever want to do that again.
I know it's frustrating. Maybe when you've had a chance to rest, you'll change your mind. Come on. Something I want to show you. You'll need this.
I didn't really have to do this to read this, but whatever. I get the point, game. I can read it now, game.
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning? I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come? We could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure.
I'm gonna check on her.
Soggy sandwich in the company of strangers. Maybe I should check. No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
That guy's probably asking her for a cigarette.
You to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful. That's all.
What are you doing? Why are you following me?
Fuck you.
Let me go. You're a tourist. You've got no idea. This place has secrets.
No shit.
You're going to get hurt. looking for adventure.
Hell yeah!
Fine. Come with me.
Nice. What you gotta show me?
Cozy, huh?
No.
Yeah.
Oh!
Something I prepared earlier.
Challenge.
I thought you weren't allowed anything near the hub here. Security here's a joke. Jesus. It'll put hairs in your chest.
Don't mind if I do. She doesn't even look old enough to drink.
Is it true? Someone sent you that guy's hand in a box. You're only here because you're hiding out. Yes. Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers? Yes. What about your mum? I heard she died. Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, I thought she was gonna give me a cigarette. Bummer. It's a fucking cult. It's fucking... Engage.
What did you see? It wasn't me. The girl who drew it, she died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
What the hell does this mean?
What does it mean? I don't know. She used to tell these stories. She thought there was a ghost, some woman locked in the basement. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. See that symbol on the bottom? It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. The girls got sick. They had fits. Seizures.
This is a fucking conspiracy, dude.
And they died. You think they're doing something like that here? I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind it. A tunnel or something. You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money? By trading futures.
We're so drunk.
Are you tired?
What do you want me to do? Okay. I don't even know how I got here. I drank too fucking much. Looks fragile too.
It's so pretty.
Better not be a fucking hand. I'm gonna fucking kill somebody.
Jesus, it's hideous.
I think so too. God. Hannah?
Hey, stand back. Give us space. What happened?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi, Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." No doubt that it'd be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
It was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This is one of many.
I'm gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. and grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while.
Oh god, I would have such a bad feeling going back in there right now. They know where I live.
Sorry. I'll go check it.
Oh, jeez. Somebody was looking for me. Or something. But he didn't like me. I like his style. I'm so gonna... I don't know. Oh shit. I should have followed. I kind of want somebody with me. Somebody's so fucking with me. I'm not gonna play their game.
We need to get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Oh, jeez. I wonder how Hannah's doing. She taught me how to play four keys. I trust this girl. She gave me drinks.
Helping. We're investigating. investigating is helping.
Okay, you got a point.
You in there. Or me. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Couldn't we do it at Delphi House?
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Barlow put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I don't know.
Come on then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Found it in her apartment.
Jeez, I can't handle all these mysteries, man. Who the fuck is that? Oh, jeez, who the hell is that?
She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Her mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
But I saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
No, no, I've got it. Blake, would you mind?
Fork residence. Yes. This is Sergeant.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I want a cop with me.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Google.
Oh, fuck. It's happening to me.
I'll look after him.
No, oh, don't leave him with this guy. I have a bad feeling about him the first sight. Some big fucking strong looking dude. Let's check outside. There's that animal again. What could this mean? God. Oh, he's so dead.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Joha. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Don't come near me.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Well, put the damn gun down.
He took your mother and locked her away. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Thank you.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. You okay?
Hell no.
Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Just trying to get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
It's okay. Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
It's not for you to know.
It doesn't seem like anything's for me to know.
You just do your job constantly if you have to delegate. In a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's what I'm going to say to you.